Now, speaking to News First, COO of the Advocate Institute, Dharanath Fernando, commented on Sri Lanka's foreign debt servicing schedule for the next 4 years.
The foreign debt servicing schedule of Sri Lanka is quite mounting up for the next 4 years. For instance, in 2019, we have to pay about $4.2 billion. In 2020, we have to pay $3.6 billion. In 2021, we have to pay $3.3 billion, and 2022, we have to pay $3.7 billion. Overall, it's about $15 billion US dollars.
While there are massive amounts to be paid as debt repayments, foreign investors continue to exit from stocks and bonds. Even though the Sri Lankan rupee ended firmer yesterday due to an inward dollar remittance, foreign investors continue to bail out of local stocks and bonds. Foreign investors sold a net of 17 billion rupees worth of government securities in the week that ended the 5th of November, the highest weekly net outflow since the third week of February 2017. The stock market had a net foreign outflow to the tune of 929.1 million rupees this week.
If you look at the foreign outflows of Sri Lanka, it has hit a record high since February based on the outflows from the foreigners in basically on the government securities. In the meantime, the stock market is also, what we see is the foreigners and the people are selling their stocks, and the amounts that is outflowing from the stock market is also quite high.